I am not teaching you fantasy. I am not brainwashing you. I am asking you to get out of the brainwashing done to you by the people who want to control you. My whole civilization is in danger due to the extreme greed of deluded human beings. Even those human beings who are so greedy for everything they see, they are not understanding. Even if they grab everything, they are going to leave this and move to the other space after some time. Neither they can be here eternally unless they realize they are made out of the stuff which is eternal. A deluded person's fear and greed causes worst dangers, especially if they become decision makers for humanity. You are consciousness. You are made out of the stuff called consciousness. I want to repeat this. I want you to cognize this today. Focus on this today. Internalize this today. You are made out of stuff. You are made out of a material called consciousness, which does not die, which lives forever, which goes on, experiences everything that exists, which is absolute, ultimate security.